I'm Mary the Wanderer back again with another edition of Dressing Well Wednesday. 3 tips in under 3 minutes to inspire everyday style. Well, today's topic is all about wearing denim with denim well. And the easiest way to do it is to combine two contrasting colors, like the dark denim jacket I have on with the cream colored denim trousers. So that's an easy way to do it. Most of you, or many of you, might have a denim jacket hanging around. I know this one's been in my wardrobe for a really long time, and I'm really enjoying how fresh it looks with the high-waisted, light-colored jean. So that's tip number one. Tip number two, if you're somebody that a full-on denim look is really not your thing, look for jackets and sweaters that have denim trim and are flattering, but don't require you to make such an investment in a full-on denim look. When I saw this little jacket, I grabbed it. What I really like about it is when I pair it with this denim skirt, the reason why it works is because the denims are connected, you get a really nice grounded look. Dark denim is a minimizer, and when you pair it with a lighter top, it can be very flattering. So that's tip number two, is if you don't want to go full on denim, look for jackets that have collars, trim, buttons with a little bit of denim that you can combine with other denim pieces in your wardrobe in a way that works for you. And the last denim tip that I have is all about denim vests. I love them. And when I saw this long one in the window of H&M, believe it or not, I wandered in and I grabbed it and I fell in love with it. The reason why I really like it is my other denim vests are shorter. This one with the length really allows you to do skinny jeans with it. And I don't know about you, but I'm not giving up my skinny jeans just yet. I do like the high-waisted ones, but I also love my skinnies. And there is a trend towards denim on denim in the same color. And when I played around with this, it really looked smart. The way I accessorized it was I put this fanny pack. Those are also back in style too. And this transitional boot that I wear hard in the fall and I wear hard in the spring, and the whole look looked really fantastic. If the blue on blue is too much for you, it also looks great with a white jean, especially as we get into warmer weather. So those are my three tips for today. I hope one, two, maybe all three resonated with you, helped you look at your own wardrobe a little bit differently. If you're around tonight, please join us over in our Facebook group at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. I'll be over in Holliston, Massachusetts at my good friend Janine Girard's jewelry store, and she's gonna be demonstrating a new product that she's selling, and it's called Color Street Nails. I don't know if you've heard of them, but they cut down on the dry time, the mess of having your nails done. They're strips. So I've got a friend coming with me, and Janine's going to demonstrate on her. And of course, I'm going to run around the store and do some show and tell with the beautiful jewelry that Janine has. But it should be a really fun evening. So if you're around, again, 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time in our Facebook group, not a member, link in bio, and hope to see you there. So that's it for today. Have a great rest of the day Wednesday. See you later. Bye-bye.